Dear the students of class 6, I would like to welcome all of you in home schooling program organized by National Ideal English Version School with my Islamic greetings. Assalamu alaikum. This is Amiruddin, assistant teachers of mathematics day shift. I hope all you are well by the grace of Allah. I am also fine. Now the students, let us start our today's class. Our today's topic, algebraic expression part 1. In this class we will solve one CQ from chapter 4. Before solving this CQ, I want to discuss about some basic concept related to this CQ. At first, I want to discuss about variable. In arithmetic, we use some numerical symbols such as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0 for expressing any number. But in algebra, besides these numerical symbols, we also use some alphabetical symbols such as A, B, C, dot, 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 P, Q, R, dot, dot, X, Y, Z for expressing any unknown numbers. Here, you are watching a sentence, Molly has some mangoes. Here it is not mentioned that exactly how many mangoes Molly has. It may 10 mangoes, may 20 mangoes, may any other number of mangoes Molly has. In algebra, we can write this sentence as like as this. Molly has X number of mangoes. Here, the value of X is unknown. The value of X may be 15 mangoes, may be 20 mangoes, may be any other number of mangoes. These mangoes is called, this X is called variable in algebra. Here another sentence given, price of one cow is TKY. Here Y is also a variable. Now the students, I want to discuss about another things, multiplication sign in algebra. The students, you know, we use four operational sign in mathematics. Plus, minus, multiplication and division. The symbol of plus, minus and division are same in arithmetic and algebra. But in algebra, we can symbolize multiplication sign in various way. You are watching two numbers, 3 and 5. For expressing multiplication between these two numbers, we use this cross sign in arithmetic. But in algebra, if A and B are two variables, for expressing multiplication between these two variables, we can use this cross sign, we can use this dot sign. And without using any symbol, we can write, if we write A and B just side by side, it also indicates that A and B are remaining in the form of multiplication. Here, 8 is a number and X is a variable. For expressing multiplication between 8 and X, we can use this cross sign, we can use this dot sign, and without using any sign, we can just write 8 and X side by side. Now, the students, we will solve CQ. At first, I am reading the stem of the CQ. If the price of a pen is TKX and the price of a book is TKY. Number A question, find out the price of 5 pens. Now, solution. Here, given the price of one pen, a pen means one pen, the price of one pen is TKX. So, the price of 5 pens will be 5 times of X, that means X multiplication 5. So, it will be TK5X and answer will be TK5X. Now, we will solve B number question. What is the mean by 5X plus 8Y? Here given that the price of a pen is TKX and the price of a book is TKY. So, 5x means the price of 5 pens and 8y means the price of 8 books. Therefore, 5x plus 8y means the total price of 5 pens and 8 books. Okay, now we will solve C number question. What is the price of 8 books and 5 pens when x is equal to 10 and y is equal to 25? From B, we get the price of 5 pens and 8 books. Here, price of 5 pens and 8 books is 5x plus 8y. 5x plus 8y. Now, we have to put the value of x and y. Here, given that value of x is 10 and value of y is 25. Value of x 10 and value of y 25. Now, 5x plus 8y. Here, 5 and x are remaining in the form of multiplication. So, 5x equal to 5 multiplication, value of x is 10 plus 8 multiplication, value of y is 25. Now, 5 tens are 50 plus 8 25s are 200. If we add 50 plus 200, then it will be 250. Therefore, the price of 5 pens and 8 books is TK 250 and answer is TK 250. Now, the students, we have finished our today's class. I hope you have understood today's class. Practice more and more at home. Stay at home. Obey your parents' order. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.